They call it a meteor shower. My father taught me that when we came here together. There was another meteor shower then.
Now that I think about it, I've seen one before too. When I was a kid. It's been a long time since I've thought about those days.
What are those?
They're lenses. They're a memento of my dad. He used them to look up at the sky. Like this.
Would you like to see my lucky star? Find the goddess statue to the left.
Links Göttinnenstatue.
That's right. Then look for the blue star she's pointing to.
Auf dem blauen Stern, auf den sie zeigt. Dort.
Yes. My star should be just above the blue one.
Da.
Yes, that's it. They call it the Twin Swans.
Isn't that two stars?
Well, yes, but it's what they mean. They're stars that can change your destiny. What's your lucky star?
That one, maybe?
That star represents someone who's kind to everyone, but a tiny bit indecisive.
What? Really?
Ja, Sel, bist du unentschlossen?
I don't know why, but I've suddenly remembered something.
What is it?
Wie schön. Die wären schon ein süßes Pärchen, wa?
What song is that?
My mother always used to sing it to me. I think there are words to it as well. But I was small, so I don't remember them.
So. Ich war gerade schon fast in Versuchung mitzusummen, aber ich wollte mit meiner ächzenden Stimme den Moment nicht zerstören. Und die beiden kennen sich jetzt seit einer Nacht, ne? Und machen schon solche Sachen, die teilen sich irgendwie.
Please come closer.
Moment, die teilen sich irgendwie tiefe Gedanken mit. Und hattet ihr denn auch schon mal solche Begegnungen, wo ihr dachtet, es kommt mir vor, als würde ich den ein Leben lang kennen? Ich finde solche Begegnungen immer sehr interessant. Was heißt immer? Sie sind recht selten, wie ich finde. Aber wir kommen ihr jetzt mal ein Stück näher und sprechen mit ihr. Oh! Oh! Ja. Ich würde ihr ja nicht so gern zu nahe treten, nicht, dass sie dann irgendwie erstmal ansprechen.
Zale? Tell me what your dream is.
My dream?
Hmm. Won't you tell me?
Well, I do have one, but don't laugh at me.
I won't laugh at you. I promise.
My dream is to be a knight.
A knight?
Yeah.
Why a knight, of all things?
My village got burnt to the ground in the war. That's how I lost my mom and dad. There was no one to protect us. That's why.
So hat also seine Eltern verloren.
What about you, Lisa? What's your dream?
Oh, I don't know. I guess I'd like to travel the world. I'm thoroughly sick of being stuck at home all the time. I'm a prisoner of my own life.
Sounds to me like people are just concerned about your safety.
How would you like it, Zale? A life where you aren't permitted to go outside?
Well,
I know what you're going to say. I know that the world isn't all good. I understand that. But I want to see the world for what it is, good and bad. I don't want to be ignorant. Zale? Would you take me away with you? Anywhere, right now.
What?
Just pulling your leg. Bet I had you going.
Ich glaube nicht, dass das ein Scherz war.
Lisa?
Oh, I just wanted to say it. I'll go straight home, like I promised. So don't you worry. Thank you so much for today.
Naja.
Lisa disappeared into the hustle and bustle of the city. Zale stood and watched as she walked away, and he suddenly felt cold and alone, like a wonderful dream had come to an end. He made his way back to the tavern.
Tja, ja, zurück zur Taverne. Und die ist jetzt mittlerweile ganz schön leer.
Welcome back. Where's the girl?
She went home.
And you're okay with that? Never see her again.
Ich kenne sie erst seit einer Nacht.
What choice did I have? Yes, I feel sorry for her. But there's nothing I can do.
Bist du sicher? Ich würde sagen, er hat sich ja ziemlich schnell an sie gewöhnt, sag ich mal, dafür, dass sie nur eine Nacht zusammen unterwegs waren. Boah, Kamera, hallo? Ah, wir speichern jetzt erstmal. 2 Stunden 42 spielen wir das Spiel erst. Das kommt mir irgendwie viel länger vor. Und wir haben uns jetzt die halbe Nacht um die Ohren geschlafen. Um die Ohren geschlafen, ja. Um die Ohren geschlagen. Ich denke, wir können auch mal vielleicht irgendwie pennen gehen. Das wäre vielleicht eine Alternative. Wie wär's denn? Oh, hey!
We didn't come here to play around. Don't dilly-dally too long.
Wollte ich tun. Und du, Degren?
Our next job should be confirmed tonight. We'll talk about it tomorrow.
Alles klar.
It's getting pretty late. You should sleep.
Dann schlafen wir mal. und träumen von Lisa. Am nächsten Tag. Zale ist mittlerweile wach. Ach so, ich muss steuern. Okay. Kann man ja nicht ahnen. Ich spiele das Spiel zum ersten Mal. Was erwartet ihr von mir? So, was geht hier ab?
We've got our new orders.
What is it this time? I'm sick of fighting those lizard things.
We're doing guard duty at Lazarus Castle. A bit more appealing, eh?
Not bad.
The Count's throwing a ball. He's invited all the cities rich and powerful, and they don't have the manpower to cover it.
I bet there'll be some classy drinks on offer.
We're heading off as soon as you're all ready. Got that?
Siren denkt auch nur ans Saufen, oder? Sind wir denn alle bereit? Ich denke schon, oder? Sind wir bereit? Siren, sind wir bereit?
A ball, eh? Sounds fun. No one will mind if I take a few little hors d'oeuvres, right?
Immerhin denkt sie jetzt mal ans Essen und nicht ans Saufen.
Ready to go?
Ja, klar.
Then let's head to the castle.
Gehen wir einfach mal direkt drauf los. Ohne Ablenkung, ohne Abschweifung. Ah, schön.
Lazarus Castle, Count Argonen's abode. The wedding was but one month away, and the whole castle was filled with excitement and anticipation. After all, the great houses of Argonen and Rambolt were to be joined in holy matrimony. Such a momentous occasion was the focus of the entire empire.
Kapitel 8. Schloss Lazulis. Große Halle.
Wow, would you look at that? Well, I'll tell you, this Argonen chap is no slouch.
Siren, stop gawping like an idiot.
The ball is due to start soon. There could be feuding nobles together in the same place. So take care that nothing unfortunate happens.
Sure thing. Siren, try not to show off your complete lack of class.
Shut your pie hole! You're a fine one to talk.
So. Wir müssen mal hier darauf achten, dass huch, keine Rabauken hier rumrennen.
A knight.
What's up?
I was just thinking. I've got a long way to go.
Ah, oh, you mean the knights? They're in a different league to us.
People make fear us mercenaries. But they look down on us too.
I'll join them. Someday.
Dream on, mate.
It's no dream. Follow me and I swear I'll make knights out of all of you.
I know you will.
Lowell ist wohl nicht ganz davon überzeugt. Aber das ist sein Problem, nicht unseres.
I need to sort out a few things here before the ball. You can go take a look around. Knowing the layout of the castle might come in handy. Oh yeah. If you want to go back, show this to the guard at the gate.
Aha. Schloss Lazulis und Lazulisstadt. Das Tor zur Stadt liegt in der großen Halle. Ins Schloss gelangst du vom Schlossplatz. Aha. Aha. Also wie bitte? Also wir können uns hier umschauen. Da haben wir den Passierschein. Hier geht es nach Lazulis. Okay. Alles in Ordnung, Leute. Ja, ne?
The Lady Callista is Lord Gerald's betrothed.
Auch schon gewusst.
Today will mark the Lady.
Ja, komm, jetzt will ich mir das nicht nochmal anhören.
It seems the Lazarus Knights are being trained by General Astar.